have you found, Wayne?
Well, these are pineapples. And if anybody knows what these are, from Whitecliff. Yeah. Well, Steve from the Outback Opal Fossil Hunters. I just got 100 of them. And it's like, how many of these can you
blow?
So 500, and he's got 100 of them.
Wow.
And they're not cleaned yet. He's only just started. Amazing. So for collectors, this is coming on to him, and it'll be absolutely amazing. You're looking 25 to 80 grand. The good ones go up to $1 million.
Jeez.
Yeah. Look at this, hey?
Beautiful.
They're so rare. But to get 100 of them.
Amazing.
And Steve's got them. He's just joined Opal Auctions.